The Council of Representatives held its weekly meeting chaired by its speaker, Fawzia Zainal. The Council approved a draft law adding a new article to the penal code. A draft law on mental health was also approved. The Council approved a draft law amending paragraph A of Law 19 of 2006 on the regulation of the labor market. The Council also approved the issuance of the statement on the occasion of the anniversary of the establishment of the National Guard.